Dr. Lawrence Foster, Gentech senior virologist, cricket champion, and member of Mensa. What a douchebag.
I understand all these measures to deal with the bad guys, Lieutenant, but as I think you can see, I am not a bad guy. Why am I not allowed outside?
These security measures are for your benefit, Dr. Foster. Now, I'll think you to step back behind the portal.
I'll do no such thing. My office is literally next door, and I see no reason why I... Fine, then. You'll regret this.
Hey, it's Dana. You're not gonna like this. Gentech's been doing experiments at a nearby lab, some kind of blacklight variant. One that targets unborn children.
Tell me where.
Coordinates coming to you now. Looks like there's two people in charge, a scientist named Vandiver and a Blackwatch commander named Chapin.
Is out of control. Guess I'll just walk on in. I'm inside.
Tracking you. Okay, the scientist and commander are in there somewhere.
Dr. Vandiver, please report to the lab.
I think I got one of them.
Your finger on that trigger, Corporal, or I will shoot you This is too important to let you screw it up.
Ugh, fuck me.
Heller, did you take out Vandiver and Chapin?
Chapin, in a minute. Turns out he's a bomb.
No. If Alex is involved with his experiments, then this could be a lot worse than it looks.
One lab down.
What if this stuff is going on somewhere else? Somewhere else right now.
If you point me at him, I'll knock him down.